Here we can see that Jung's smart remote is able to control thermostat on Wi-Fi. We can have a commands from the real application. We have the feedback incoming, both set point temperature and measurement of the real temperature. As we can see, the temperature is dropping on both apps, and the feedbacks are going on both ways.